But they get the verdict.
A series of controversial decisions is causing uneasiness in boxing at the ongoing Asian Games. A visibly upset Laishram Sarita entered the medal ceremony for the 60-kilogram women's category. In never-seen-before visuals aired by the official broadcaster of the Games, Ten Sports, Laishram Sarita was seen crying on the podium and refused repeated attempts to put bronze medal around her neck.
Hang it around. No, she's actually refusing to take the bronze medal.
She then walked up to the Korean silver medalist Park Jina and put the bronze medal on Park Jina's neck. There have been protests against biased decision at the ongoing Asian Games. However, for Laishram Sarita, she is left alone to fight for herself with the Indian officials ignoring her. On Tuesday, a dominant Laishram Sarita lost her lightweight semi-final bout against South Korea's Jina Park in dubious circumstances. Following the match, Indian contingent lodged a complaint, but it was rejected by the International Boxing Association. On the other hand, Mongolian officials reacted promptly after Mongolia's bantamweight boxer Yambayar lost his bout against South Korean boxer in similar fashion on Tuesday. The entire Mongolian contingent took up the matter urgently with the authorities. The current IBAR rules bars any complaints against judges, and protests can only be filed against the decision of the referees.
From a Devi scoring in that exchange of punches. And more of Devi's punches landing in that little exchange.
The controversial decision against Laishram Sarita and other boxers, including the Mongolian bantamweight boxer Yambayar, it is time perhaps for IBAR to change some of its rules so that these boxers get their justice. With regard to Laishram Sarita, she does not need a medal. We all know that she is a winner. With camera person Namayana Pambishojit, Tenshubham Sangeeta, Impact News, Imphal.